One being alone. one form of existence, stretched boundless, infinite, causeless, and life pulsated unconscious in universal space, throughout that all-presence which is sensed by the opened eye of the Dunna. But where was the Dunna when the Alaya of the universe was in Paramarta, and the great wheel was Anupadaka?
Was still concealed in the divine form, and
the divine bosom. Unfurling it from east to west. He shuts out the above, and leaves the below to pursue the great illusion. He marks the faces for the shining ones, and turns the upper Draw a seal of fire. One manifested into the great portal. Where was the joy? Where was now darkness? Where is the spirit of the flame that burns in thy life, O love? The Dzyan is death. That's life. White, brilliant sun of the dark, hidden fire. Light is cold flame. Flame is fire. Fire produces heat. Yields water. Water of life. Father, mother, spirit of one, whose upper end is fastened to spirit. Light to the form darkness. Lower one to its shadow. Night. This web, the universe, spun out of the two substances made in one. It expands when the breath of fire is upon it. It contracts the breath of the moon. Then the suns dissociate and scatter to return into the mother's bosom at the end of the great death. We become one with her. When it is true, suns in the span contract to their own selves and hearts. They embrace infinity. Then Stanza sends the fourth up to harm of the atoms. Each is a part of them. Reflecting the self-existing law of a mirror, each becomes in turn.
Divine man, self-total.
from the divine man emanated the force, the spark, the sacred animal, and the messengers of the sacred father to bring in the holy form. This is the army of the Force. Divine Mother of the Seven. The sparks of the Seven are subject to, and the servants are the first, the second, the third, the fourth, the fifth, the sixth, and the seventh of the Seven. These sparks are called Sphere, Pyramid, Cube, Line, and Muffle. For thus stands the Eternal Redown. Yo Yo, which is Darkness, Boundless, for the new number. Abini Dana, Spaza. Adisana, the number, for he is one. Two, the voice of the Lord's Father, the number, for he is one and nine. Three, the formless square. These three enclosed within the circle are the sacred four. The ten are the Arupa universe. Then comes the sun, the seven fighters, the one, the eighth left arm, and his breath, which is the light maker. Then the second are the egos, produced by the three, the death sun is one, the sun suns. Seven, the first seven breaths of the Dragon of Wisdom produce in their turn from their holy circumgyrating breaths the fiery whirlwind. They make of him the messenger of their will. The dew becomes Fohan, the swift son of the divine sons, whose sons are the Lipikas. Runs circular errands. Fohat is the steed, and the thought is the rider. He passes like lightning through the fiery clouds, takes three and five, and seven stride through the seven regions above and the seven below. He lifts his voice and calls the innumerable sparks and joins them. He is their guiding spirit and leader. When he commences work, he separates the sparks of the lower kingdom that float and thrill with joy in their radiant dwellings, and forms therewith the germs of wheels. He places them in the six directions of space, and one in the middle, the central.
Six, three manifested, one being assigned.
behold the beginning of sentient, formless life. First, the divine. The one from the mother spirit. Then the spiritual. The three from the one. The four from the one. And the five from which the three, the five, and the seventh. The fourfold down, the mind-born sons of the first Lord, the shining sons. It is they who are thou, me, him, O thou. They watch over thee, for the mother of earth. The one ray multiplies the smaller ray. Life precedes form, and life survives the last atom of form. Through the countless rays proceeds the life ray, the one, like a thread through many jewels. When the one becomes two, the threefold appears, and the three are one. And it is our thread, the heart of the man club, called Stanza I. Is the root, never died of. A three-ton flame. Roots of a spark. Sparks from me, reflected in the coming words of all the rivers of earth. The spark hangs from the flame through the breath. It journeys through the seven worlds. Stanza the first is a matter of stone. It passes into the second, the cold, the plant. The plant whirls through seven changes and becomes a sacred animal. On the combined attributes of Mama, the thinking. Who forms him? The seven lives and the one life. Who completes it? The fivefold Lahai. And who perfects the last one? Fish, Sin, and Soma. From the firstborn, the thread between the silent watcher and his shadow becomes more strong and radiant with every change. The morning sunlight has changed into noonday glory. This is thy present meal, said the flame to the spark. Thou art myself, my image, and my shadow. I have clothed myself in thee, and thou art my Valhalla. To the day be with us, when thou shalt re-become myself and others, thyself and me. Then the builders, having donned their first clothing, descend, radiant earth. Reign over men who are themselves.